The protesters took various things out of the Ahmadi's worship place and set it on fire. No person was injured in this incident. Nobody from the Ahmadi community was present in the mosque at that time. Police used tear gas and were firing in the air, so protesters threw stones at them. Somebody had a piece of wood in their hand and another person a stone. The police ran away. Then the military came and brought the situation under control.